What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
You'll have to ask Lily. She's the one handling the rations.
Or mishandling it, if you ask Kenny.
He's just worried about his kid getting enough. I worry about Clementine, too.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
He's got a wife and son to look out for.
And they're safest in a big group. Going out on his own will get them all killed. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
He's just an old racist asshole. That's his deal.
Well, he needs to get over that and start finding a way to pull his weight. Heart problems or not, we should all be out here trying to find food. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat. It's a long shot. I'd hate to waste the bullets.
Trust me. If I don't think I can hit it, I won't shoot.
Ah! Shit! Was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on!
Jesus Christ.
Oh, shit. No, no. Please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off. Get it off, goddammit. Get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys?
Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
It's okay. We're not gonna hurt you.
Don't listen to them, Ben. Please, just let us go. We're not a threat to you.
Kid, chill out. We'll try to help you, but you gotta shut the fuck up.
Lee, this is fucked up. We've gotta help you. Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was Special Forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
We gotta get him out of there.
Oh, God, thank you.
Fine, but you gotta hurry.
Hurry, please, hurry. Lee, this trap's been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh, no.
Shit! Walkers! It's now or never, Lee!
Please! Get me out of this!
Mark, get the boys back! Kenny, keep those walkers off of me! This is bad.
He's lost so much blood already! Just
please,
hurry up!
Please!
That blood and screaming,
please, do
we're
something.
Gonna be surrounded any minute.
Please,
this can't
get
be
me out of this.
Kid. We'll get him out of this.
Okay.
How would somebody do this?
How the
Try
fuck do you get these things open?
We don't know.
It's impossible. It locks or something. Hurry.
Hurry.
Is he gonna make it?
Keep an eye on those zombies.
Oh,
Aw, crap.
Oh, God, I okay. can't die.
It has to be now. Stop,
please
stop,
hurry.
Stop.
Come on. Try something.
Oh, Jesus, those just things are going to be here soon.
Damn it, Lee, just cut off
just
his fucking
leg. Out. Please. You have to get him
we
out.
Don't have time,
you
screaming.
Have to.
We're
going to
be surrounded any minute.
We have to go. Now.
No, no, no!
Lee,
try
can't
to trap
keep him back forever!
Anything, please!
Ah. Oh god, there's so- Fuck, I'm just wasting ammo now. We gotta go! Oh god!
Shit. Is he?
He passed out.
If he's alive, grab him and let's go.
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on, we gotta move!